event managers and the panel members, I, Ritesh Ghayal,
and me, Anirudh Morgan,
are here to present our presentation on case study on NYKAA.
I guess everyone had their lunch and are now awake. We'll not take much of the time. We'll just take 10 minutes of yours. So, how many people have used the following brands? Even I got some out here. It's Park Avenue, and I got Faces, Nivea, and lot many of them.
And how many of you bought from NYKAA.com?
That's
a lot of
number. Good number.
Yeah.
So let me tell you about NYKAA. NYKAA, in its meaning, it means an actress or one in the spotlight. NYKAA was started by Falguni Nair in April 2012. Falguni Nair, before starting her entrepreneur career, she was working as an MD and an investment banker in Kotak Mahindra. It's a Mumbai-based multi-brand retailer, cosmetic and wellness seller. It has over 1,500 over brands and over 3 lakh products which are available for sale online as well as offline. It has, this is something unique. It has got over 40 million views per month, and out of which 15 million unique users. So this is something which categorizes NYKAA in a different way. It has got around 41 offline stores as of now, and one being in Pune itself, which is in Western Mall, and the latest one being inaugurated in Hyderabad. The core target audience of NYKAA is around 20 to 35 years of age group, and Advaita Nair is looking after, who is the chief operating officer, looks after the fashion division, and Anchit Nair heads the retail division.
Talking about the NYKAA segment, NYKAA is operating into 3 segments, NYKAA Retail, NYKAA Fashion, and NYKAA Pro. NYKAA Retail is both online and offline store, and with a wide range of products under the following categories: makeup, skin care, hair care, personal care, appliances, mom and baby products, fragrances, one is having with me in my hand, and wellness products. And NYKAA offline stores are categorized into 2 categories, like NYKAA Lux and NYKAA on Trend. NYKAA Lux is basically for the audience who are willing to spend more for their cosmetics and makeup. And NYKAA on Trend is targeting the mass audience. Talking about NYKAA Fashion, this is the new venture by the NYKAA under NYKAA umbrella. Product ranging from designer clothing, contemporary clothing, Indian clothing, jewelry, and bags. NYKAA Pro is an online platform for professionals where they provide exclusive membership program for the salons, beauticians, and makeup artists, and offer content and training material for beauty professionals.
Talking about the business model of NYKAA, I would say it started as an inventory-based model. NYKAA earlier used to operate online, in which it gathered customers when they ordered something on their website, and they used to deliver the goods from the stores which were available earlier, which were based in Mumbai, Bengaluru, and Delhi. Now, as the consumers grew, NYKAA started following an omni-channel model. Now, what is omni-channel model? An omni-channel model is something in which it helps us uniform customer experience. We can see, if we go to NYKAA website as well as its app store, or even if we go to the retail store, the products are available everywhere and you can choose. It helps grow the revenue many of the time it happens that users add something, some or the other product into the cart, and NYKAA helps constantly reminding the user that you need to buy this product. So we are available at various locations, and we can get the orders at any time you want. So this is also helping grow the NYKAA revenue out there. Talking about the financial figures, the NYKAA has boomed in the last 7 years tremendously. Earlier, in the fiscal, as the figure says out here, in the fiscal year 2016-17, it started with 214 crores. Later on, it doubled up to almost 570 crores. And recently, in the fiscal year 18-19, it has grown up to 1200 crores. So we see almost yearly and 100% growth. Some of the competitors in the market with NYKAA are Amazon, Flipkart, Myntra, which is again a subsidiary of Flipkart, NewU, Purple, and Sephora.
Talking about the NYKAA marketing strategy, they are focusing mainly on content marketing, email marketing, and social media marketing. Through content marketing, they are pitching their audience a high quality content, means their audience get all the informative informations about the product they want to buy and get clear their doubts. Through email marketing, they are constantly upgrading their audience about the latest offers and the new products they have listed in the cart and other exclusive coupon code for their registered customers. As NYKAA is a very vast market, so their social media marketing is also very vast and having millions of followers on the Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. NYKAA is also having a YouTube channel named NYKAA, where they provide informative videos for every product they have on their websites. So from there, the new user can get the information about the product and have a better experience. Talking about SWOT analysis, the strength is the trust they have made between their amongst their customers. They deliver 100% genuine products and authenticity, and that's why they are able to get customer satisfaction rate high, and also they have the first mover advantage because they were the one of the first e-commerce site who takes makeup and cosmetic products online. Weakness are local monopolies and outreach to the remote areas. Opportunities NYKAA have is the wide geographic expansion, as there are only 41 stores online operating in the current condition, so they can expand all over India in a very good number. And customer preferences are fast changing, that's why they can collect data according to the customer demand and produce their product. Threats towards the company are competitive pressures. As my friend said, there are many cosmetic online sites are present. So these are the threat to the company. And as the product adoption rate is low in the rural market, so stagnation in the rural market.
Coming to the conclusion, future aspects of NYKAA, we can say over the past 7 years from its inception, NYKAA has promoted itself as a brand. It is now trying to open up 180 plus outlets in the next 5 years. So the competitive spirit in NYKAA has still kept alive. Though Amazon, Flipkart are there, but still there is a competitive spirit in them that they say, they believe that NYKAA will come forth. It is operated across various platforms, that is website, mobile application, and also it has a retail store, which is not present with Amazon.
As a corporate social responsibility, they have teamed up with Nannikali project, which is founded by the Anand Mahindra and managed by Kotak Mahindra Group. And they are raising funds for the underprivileged child for the education. And for the as a marketing strategy, they have collaborated with Femina and host a contest called NYKAA.com Femina Beauty Award. And they are also encouraging the women by giving them a proper platform. Please, thank you.
Thank you.